Hello everyone, my name is Durgesh Mishra and I am finalist year student of College of Engineering from CS department. My latest idea is packed soup recognition from a cricket videos. What we have done is, as we know that cricket is the most popular game in India, so we have decided to detect the particular shots of a cricket. As we know that various type of shots played in a cricket, for example, pull, hook, locked on right and other various shots. So we have taken the whole match and we have clocked only that 1 second when the batsman is playing the shot, because that is the only important for us. During the movement of the bat, we have checked where the batsman is, what is the angle of the bat and where the batsman is playing the shot. Now the question arises that where is the ball gone and what was the reason behind that we haven't tried the ball. So we are not responsible for the tracking of the ball. We have only researched and we have only developed our project to just take the movement of the bat and what was the bat, where the bat is movement, where the bat was playing the shot. So after taking that 1 second video from the 1 second video of that particular shot, we have divided that video into various frames. For that, this is the actual pre-processing of our project. We have taken that video. After that, we have processed into various frames. For example, this is the left-handed batsman. The batsman is playing the shot, and we have taken the movement of that bat. When the frame is applied, after that we have checked what part is moving and what part is not moving. For that we have applied the technique optical flow. Since the main and important part of our project is the bat which is moving, so we have laid out all those areas excluding the batsman and we have included the batsman. For example, we can see that over here there are different type of shot. First of all, we have changed that frame into base hit. Then we have taken the salient part only. The salient part is the where the bat is moving. So we have done this with the use of salient. Then after that, we have black out the whole region and we have taken only the batsman. After that, we have applied various techniques. For example, convolution neural network and LXNet, optical flow. And after doing that, we have observed, we have trained and tested our project on SVM and applied the accuracy. These are the accuracy obtained by the various techniques. For example, the highest accuracy achieved by us was the 43.66 over this LXNet and optical flow technique. The main challenge was what we have faced was that we have to detect the left-handed batsman and the right-handed batsman separately. So what we have done in the initiation step, we have applied the frame that it is the left-handed batsman or it is the right-handed batsman. Now further, we would like to, this is the result description. Now what are the various applications available for that is, it can be applied to check that the batsman is playing the accurate shot or not. It can be applied so that it can be applied in a training institute to train the various student and player so that they can perfectly play the shot. It can also be applied in automated commentary system which can be further moved to this project. These are the utility of the model. Future work is that we can increase the data set and by increasing the data set, we can obtain more accuracy. We can also concentrate on highlighting the successful as well played shot by the batsman. For example, whether the batsman is playing the successful shot or whether the batsman is playing the failure shot. These are the things. Thank you for.